99, and a number of homes have been evacuated. Homes along Hackamore Road near the rodeo grounds evacuated within about 20 to 30 minutes of this fire breaking out. Obviously, very hot, dry conditions for firefighters out there. And a second fire then sparking not far away to the south of there, about 2 miles. That one's now called the Goldfield Fire. No word of any evacuations there. Meantime, we are hearing that Mesa, Gilbert, Chandler, Queen Creek Fire Departments all helping out in trying to provide some relief for the firefighters on the front lines on that one. We're going to continue to follow this. Look for the latest on ABC 15 News at 6.